Cool weather alert. National Weather Service surveying crews in Los Angeles County confirming, in fact, a tornado hit Montebello yesterday morning. So the twister briefly touching down in an industrial park and warehouse district there. One person reportedly suffering minor injuries. 17 buildings, however, were damaged. The tornado rated an EF1 with an estimated wind speed of about 110 miles per hour. That is the strongest tornado reported in that region in 40 years.